Tonight, the search for a missing warrior man continues, and his family is holding on to hope they'll find him. Richard Hill has not been seen since Monday night, and his family says that everyone knows Ricky. He went to Mortimer Jordan High School, and they're concerned because he has COPD. Search crews were out again today near the Warrior River trying to find him, and his brother says the family hasn't slept in several days.
I wish I could just find him, you know. It'd mean a lot if he'd just call me, or if he's still with us, I'd really like to know.
Crews found his car yesterday, and they're asking anyone with information to call the Warrior Police Department.